you work this throughout the game. Okay, so what you're going to do, as soon as they start, you're going to hit start on the countdown. The play button, and then you're going to make it bigger, so you know what I mean? And then as soon as like a point happens, go back, stop the clock, and then add a point to whatever team it is. And then once they start the next match, resume it again, okay?
This is UWP,
that's BG. Okay. You can. Sorry about that.
Yeah.
So, if you want to just like hang out in the corner, that way as soon as it does.
Yeah.
And then as soon as, like I said, when they start the countdown, at the end of the point, or if there's a timeout, just pause it real fast and then continue.
And add a point when they get
one. Yeah, I appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
You're doing good.
Okay.
No, 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 no. Just at the end of the match. So, BG won. Yeah, we're good.
Start the clock.
No, no, no. You don't stop the clock until the actual point's over. When everybody's, when it's all done and they're resetting the balls, that's when you stop the clock.
Yeah, if there's like a timeout or a, you know,
yeah.
Right. All right.
Cool. And then you only add a point when the whole match is over.
Yeah, when the whole match is
yeah.
over.
Yeah.
Right, cool. And then once the whistle goes, they're pretty quick.
Yeah. Yeah. So. Once they start the rush, start the clock again.
Thank you.
Up it over here. Oh, yeah.
keep coming.
They're not anywhere, are they?
Oh, yeah, kind of. Joe, they just got a point?
Yeah. Yeah. So what'll happen is the next half. When the next half starts, you hit start, it doesn't stop. You just keep rolling. Or you just keep rolling the time. If it's 4-0 in the second half, it just rolls.
Alright.
Missing one? Is it Hayes with that blue one? Jason.
Oh!
it don't stop it?
No, it's a half. It's a half. It's half. Okay, so it's 4-1. So, we sign it here. It's halftime. Are we going down it? Are you going down to 20 minute half?
Yeah.
What time?
What, save,
countdown? Hit save, yeah, just a save. Yeah. Hang on. You want to see something?
It's all right. Hey, point one.
Fair enough.
Point one, right? We're good.
Oh my God.
Is that 26 seconds left?
No, you add 26 seconds because that's how much was left in the half. The roll's over.
Thank you. Nice. And once the ref starts the game, I start the count.
Yeah, once he starts the game. What?
4-1?
Yeah. Yeah, they BG took 4, they just took the last one. Yeah.
Good strategy.
You're not even
on.
Thank you. This looks pretty serious.
It is, man. It's ranked. Everybody here, they're ranked on a leaderboard, you know. So this thing right here, that's the BGSU, and then over there, that's UWP.
What do those letters mean?
Oh, you gotta ask.
Okay.
Hey!
yeah, Leo got up on his. Oh, I don't know where Leo went, but he got it up. So, it's like.
Hey, come on, come on. 6'2".
He's 34.
Don't
do
it.
Don't do it.
He's 6'2".
He's
6'1".
That's a running clock, I think.
No,
they're
running. No,
6'2". 6'2". 6'2".
It's 60 right.
Not right. It's 5'2". It's 5'2". 5'2". 5'2". This guy was 6 minutes. But it might be a running clock. I might have freaked it. You said what, a shot clock? Is it a running clock or a
no, free? No. It's stopped.
You know how to minimize it and then...
They're 51.
Yeah.
They didn't have their
starters. They didn't have their starters. What's that guy?
BG, you ready? All the way! Yeah!
7-2. 7 BG, 2 UWP.
Charge.
That's a lot, dude, playing that many guys against that little.
Hey, we got 2 points.
Hey, 2 points?
7-2.
All things considered, I'm proud. What?
Every time, I would have to get somebody in transition. Somebody came over because my blocker wasn't there. I'm not here because I'm small.
It's going to be 20 and a half.
Alright, we
got to
play.
Tempo's UWP, right?
I believe so.
Okay.
I think that's
it.
This game is like crazy.
Yeah, you got
it. Like 5-10 minute video. Yeah. 10 minute break. I don't say either.
So who decided? Oh, we're